thank God I got saved. The Lord called me to the ministry. I got rid of the liquor and got rid of my friends. those who I